shared inside forever.
This was the scene earlier today at what was supposed to be a debate between the three mayoral candidates, an almost full room and an almost empty panel. Putting the alone in pantalone, the distant third place candidate was on his own at the YMCA Get Fit debate. Rob Ford was a last-minute no-show, saying he needed time to study the Auditor General's report.
The fact that Mr. Ford decided not to show up is extremely disrespectful, and the fact that Mr. Spinman decided that since Mr. Ford wasn't coming, he wasn't coming either, is also disrespectful. So is Mr. Spinman saying that if Mr. Ford decides to withdraw out of the elections, he's going to withdraw as well?
You're an undecided voter, the group of people who could very well make or break one of these candidates. Two of the candidates, the two frontrunners, didn't show up. Is it going to affect the way you vote on Monday?
Absolutely. I think it's pretty bad. It doesn't look good on them by any means.